Yeah, let's begin this podcast. Okay.
Ladies.
Oh, this guy.
Wow, I hitched
us a ride
with Gamagori.
You know, girl, girl. Oh, they have double vowels in Japanese. It's like they have double. Oh, right, yeah. Hey, it's still kind of tight here. But they have double consonants in Korean. And then there's like a pattern in, Okay, there's a pattern in Japanese where it's constant vowel, constant vowel, constant vowel patterns. Which is, you know, pretty easy to grab them. Spanish has a lot of clusters with R's and other consonants together. It's like RD or R. I'm taking an advanced Spanish 2 course, and the teacher is definitely like Chinese. How did I die that easy? Hit. How do you fire? Yeah, like that. Yeah. Having dots representing more health bars, they have color tiers, and you can see all the layers of colors being peeled away as you get closer to being the boss. Magic or more strength? Take that one. And I got him a stout shield. No change in damage or magic. Only in the socks. Remember the time when I didn't know what aesthetics was. Remember the time when I didn't know what curious meant. Smarter and wiser. Okay. Okay. So what do you guys got planned for Valentine's Day? It'd be nice if I had a food or something, but I don't have money right now. I have a paying job. I had to spend my money right now fast. It's hard enough to do, there's so much to buy. Hey, I don't want to let know what I have right now. This would be cool as a full-time job. Okay, I had a dream last night about like some sort of anti-MLG gaming ad, and it had some sort of like blonde kid with like brown eyes who was playing a video game, and basically the commercial was just stating everything wrong with gaming, like, you know, look at him, you know, gamers expect to be pros right off the bat, but usually they earn $2,000, that's if they're lucky. And that's if they're lucky. And those that aren't, you know, and of course, they can earn up to like nothing. So, and they're just like, well, you know. Yeah, that's like, so...
Yeah, he probably has to show,
He lives with his parents, and he has no girlfriend. So, you know, how could you really expect to live life like that and things like that? Probably at the underground patterns. Alleyway. So, keyword alleyway. The only way I'm making this is if I go to the alleyway, so I just have to thoroughly search the alleyway. There's like a gate, like a grate, or something like that. See, that immediately to the alleyway. Nice, I don't even have to go over there. It's the only way that I would have to. Okay, yeah, okay. Something like that, like a gate right there. I don't know how to go through this. An impenetrable shield or a sword that can pierce it. Right there. Something that can't really pierce. I think it's just one or the other. Thunder! Oh man, that's good. This guy's a lord of monsters. A red lord. I'm going to try. Oh my god. Thank you, Robert. Again, I just want to see what this place is called. Secret Waterway. Okay. I see. Why didn't they make that Trinity a lot more visible? That would have helped a long time ago. That was like an hour's worth of searching yesterday. With nothing to show for it. Yeah. Hi, Yubi. Leon, bro, come on. Trigger the cutscene. Let's go. Cue the cutscene. Let's find the keyhole. Yeah? What if I didn't know that I had to talk to him again? Freaking game. Ask Sid. Earth Shadow, nice. On that. Okay, hang on. Okay.
Come on, what you waiting for? Why are you in such a hurry? Our path is
My younger brother came here and he left his Bose speaker. And just like, I got to use it once, but not that I was like, oh no, give it, because you know, then it seems like your wings fly away and you're not having it, so dude, I don't know, I mean, you just don't want to use it. So, like, he'd be alright with it, he's jealous that you don't know how to use it. He doesn't have to. Yeah. That's one thing that I don't really like about people. They're really jealous about everything. They're like fuddy-duddies and just get a kind of advantage. No. Oh yes, you can find yourself. Very typical. Back in the day, people didn't understand why I'm taking a bath because they were just like, you know, water makes fruit rot, so just like, it probably won't be good to use it on your body, so I don't know.
Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I just...
Oh.
No, I was thinking of how to say goodbye to...
Who?
Yes.
Wait a second. Your poo?
Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Queen Tree?
Well, no. Why would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all lived here in the Hundred Acre Wood. And we took walks together. Or played pool sticks.
Killer Kill takes after
and
Sailor Moon.
I like some honey.
Well,
just one small speckle would taste real good right now.
And he was just like the girl, you know, most of the guys.
But now, everyone is gone. All my friends, and my favorite honey tree, too. Everyone must have gone away while I was napping. I think... So, who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself?
On there. Alright, I'm on it.
Oh, my tumbler is getting rather rumbly.
Hey, point, man. I'm just gonna box out of here. I'm curious. I'm gonna need a box fight, and I definitely don't want to stop.
There you are. What's going on?
Riku!
Hey, hey, cut it out!
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope not. It took forever to find you.
Castle of Oblivion.
Riku!
Oh no, my castle is Oblivion. The castle that never was.
Wait a second, where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you? Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island, too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Yeah. There's a funny YouTuber named Stop the Wars.
Leave it to who?
It was like, I watched this one video of, like,
Sora,
out of context.
What did you...
Lois.
I've been looking for you, and Kairi too, with their help.
I still haven't finished. I might watch it after this. It's just like...
Who are they?
He was,
We've visited so many places in the world, looking for you.
And then his buddy was
really?
Like, hey, Scott.
Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
And then,
oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
What's that mean?
Yeah, so, this is called a Keyblade?
Huh?
Sometimes
hey, give it back!
And then remember, like, a week later, perfectly well, I was like, oh my god, this is what I've been remembering. Like, yeah. It was just like a day. You know.
Okay, so you're coming with us, right?
Like something.
We've got then, this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
You. And even if he does try to apparently...
What?
Oh,
come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku? Nice going. Oh well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too.
I never expected to. Believe me, I know I'm not strong enough.
I can't beat you. I'm going to clock tower and then save and then leave it. I want to see Sid on Nice.
Te parece parezca extraño recibir este mensaje, pero desde que murió Javier, necesito hablar. Mi hijo me pidió tantas veces decir la verdad. Yo egoístamente me negué. Cuando decidí hacerlo, ya fue muy tarde. Tuvo que morirse para que por fin yo entendiera que a pesar de todo, su vida habría sido diferente si yo le hubiera revelado su origen. Por la historia de tus hijos, llegó el momento de que te cuente algo muy importante.
Vengo llegando del pueblo, te extrañó Chor.
Yo también te extrañé, pero mejor te lo digo de una vez. Con todo lo que estoy viviendo, la verdad es que no creo que sea buen momento para volver a ser novios.
¿Por qué?
Se robó traer una panzota. Imagínate que vamos caminando de la mano y que la gente nos ve, que va a pensar que tú eres el papá. ¿Me entiendes?
Ay, ya te dije que yo te voy a echar la mano. Además, así podemos ir practicando por si algún día llegamos a ser papás.
Estás loco.
No, no estoy loco. Estoy loquísimo, pero por ti. Te juro que siempre te voy a hacer. Siempre. ¿Y esa cara? ¿Qué te pasó?
Nada, nada, hijo. ¿Cómo que nada, mamá? Es que, pues, mi mamá y Lucio terminaron mi idea.
¿Hablamos de eso?
Déjame, hijo, siéntate.
¿Estás bien?
Hoy María Luz quería contarme algo de ustedes, pero ya no puedo. ¿Sabes qué era?
Sí, seguramente te iba a decir que María Luz y yo estamos así, de regresar a ser novios. Ma, yo entiendo que a ti no te gustaría de que María Luz...
Ulises, si a ti te hace feliz a esa muchacha, eso me basta. Eso también me hace feliz a mí.
Sé que tal vez no sea ni el lugar ni el momento, pero necesito hacerle muchas preguntas, Caridad. No quiero incomodarla, pero me urge saber cosas del pasado para buscar la mejor manera de ayudar a Renata.
Estás enamorado de ella, ¿verdad?
La amo con toda mi alma. Renata es la mujer de mi vida y voy a hacer todo lo que está en mis manos para cuidarla.
Ya están los resultados de los análisis. Y lamento mucho informarles que la señora no va a poder ser la donante de hígado que Renata necesita.
¿Cómo? A ver, doctora, por favor, explíquenos.
Es un hecho que son madre e hija. El problema es que el tipo de sangre de Renata es positivo y el de la señora es negativo. Y en esos casos no hay compatibilidad.
Javier, perdóname por haberte ocultado tanto tiempo lo que ahora te voy a decir. Lo hice porque creí que no debía decir quién era tu padre. Necesitaba verte para decirte que lo que pasó entre tú y yo hace tantos años sí tuvo consecuencias. Javier era tu hijo. Nuestro hijo.
Aunque todos creamos que el amor de padres a hijos es incondicional, hay personas con tanto ruido a su alrededor que nunca logran escuchar el llamado de la sangre.
Cerca de su papá biológico, así que fui a Biogeneda y le dejé una carta.
Vencer el pasado en sus últimos capítulos, mañana a las 9 y su gran final el próximo martes por Univision.
No quiero ser viral, cualquier cosa que tú pongas me puede cambiar la vida, que vencer el pasado no es verdad.
Thank you. únete a nuestra misión para salvar vidas, ayudando a St. George Children's Research Hospital.
Thank you. Bueno. Buenas noches, Belia, ¿cómo estás? Eso es bueno. Pues bien, aquí andamos, Belia. Oh, te marqué primero aquí a este número y pensé que no estaba aceptando llamar. Giovanni.
That took longer than expected, but alright. And direct stuff. Fuck you.
No! No!
I think my nephews are here.
Tina's great. Funny. She plays Donkey Kong, Barrel Blast, and has Salmonella.
What?
Chicken shoot, just ring it up.
Come on! I saw you in Evil. YouTube. London? Off on the next.
Come on!
I have a feeling this was just a
remake. Yeah, not
he forces me to play the piano whether I like it or not. I don't know what they say. But I just love the horse again. This is sick intercourse, clothing and all.
Thunder!
Summer's almost here, and you know what that means. Boxing is a big thing. Let's get to the unboxing. After cutting the box open, we have a tray of chicken and food, some cardboard with writing on the outside, and -$1.39. Take the cardboard, receipt, and dignity, and throw it in the recycling bin.
Come on, bro.
Regardless how f***ing stupid it comes out. It totally slipped my mind the main ingredient in banquet meals was cancer. Context is for
sucker. Was like, this is 10. It could be this.
They showed Rose Company! Y'all, Scott here. I just got bread for $1. Gee, World War VI is coming! I'm a bitch! I'm not threatened by some f***ing goat or some white guy with glasses or James Charles.
Oh, yeah, I got more. James Charles.
Pretty good for Mario, though. Not in the 30 hours plus club. Get the f*** out of my face. There is this rumor going around that the Spanish dub of Breath of the Wild 2 is going to be released. Yeah, and I'm still not sitting.
Because it's like 17 times the size of Ocarina.
Whenever a game like this comes out, I am happy to say that we want to talk about other things. Captain Toad!
Ha!
couldn't buy this at the store. PlayStation 5 is coming. See, I'm gonna get some Nintendo Switch games.
Yeah, I don't know.
Doom 64! I'm a simple man. If I see a Pokemon, I'm going to school. Do I look French? No. Fuck you, I'm Polish. Right? I don't need to tell you that. You're probably already sitting on 5. Can't forget about me. I realize that the smaller my family tree got.
I can't look at a game called Snipper Clips the same ever again.
And when I say everything, I don't mean it. See? I keep it right over there. Come on, I better just leave. Overall, on my patented Super Mario War grading scale, I give Super Mario War a Super Mario War out of Super Mario War. It truly is the true Super Mario War experience.
You all RPGs too?!
And the winner is... Scott. What the fuck? And talk some Yoshi touch and go. I have places to do and things to be.
Hey y'all, Scott here. Consider yourself non-Scott. Hey y'all, Scott here. And you know what I can go for right now? A working kidney. I have 3 days to live. Paul here. Hey Scott.
Hey y'all, Scott here. I've always wanted to be a remake.
Hey y'all, Scott here.
I'm leaving the door open now.
Hey y'all, Scott here. I want to try a new thing every day. So today, I'm going to be self-conscious. Hey y'all, Scott here. Well, bing bing. Hey y'all, Scott here. I gotta say, I have no idea how you and your pesky souls in that third-dimensional body of yours made it here. Ready for 15 minutes of this. Now if you excuse me, I'm going to follow my dreams and begin my musical career exclusively through Wii music.
Shit!
the f*** was that? No, I don't mean play classic games with enhanced Wii controls on my cover. Shocking, I know. Yes, I do need this blurb. Dear Scott, what should my senior prank be this year? 40 turtles, Viagra, freshman hallway. Oh, yeah,
baby! What? You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companion. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you.
You know what it looks like? I wasn't looking for a pumpkin.
You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I hope you find what you're searching for.
Like this girl, but don't know how to tell her. What should I say?
Yo me llevé dos para con Yolanda.
Success rate, non-stick pickup lines. Favorite barnyard animal? I'll have sex with you if you have sex with me. Fuck mommy.
Oh yeah! Oh, baby! That's
that makes a piece of meat. Oh, so
yeah!
Oh,
yeah!
Oh,
yeah! Oh, yeah!
Dear Scott, can we hang out?
Sure, I have a limited time for today, 45 minutes.
I've had the same game for years, thank you. In my living room, no white shirt. So the hell, Bill. I plan on. Silly me, almost had an opinion there. Oh, well, I didn't know you have abortions. I believe in Thrasher magazine. Or Scat. That's me! James. Alright, either somebody's smoking gasoline cigarettes or people are retaliating. You're a big fan of numbers, and you're ripping into something. What's up, guys? It's me, Game Fan Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to get through the entirety of the first level in Super Mario Brothers. It's really easy, it's really simple, and I'm going to show you real quick. This is a classic game, one of my all-time favorites, and I'm going to show you how to get through it.
Wow. Should we enter?
to it.
That is five. Second secret. Okay. And this is my first secret.
This should help.
And the keyhole?
The Heartless are searching for it now. I'm certain we'll find it soon enough. So that just leaves...
Jafar, I've looked everywhere for Jasmine. She's disappeared like magic.
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
You said you had things under control.
Agrabah is full of holes for rats to hide in. But why worry about Princess Jasmine? With her or without her, surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
We need all seven princesses of heart to open the final door. Any fewer is useless.
Well, if the princess is that important, we'll find her. Find Jasmine and bring her to me at once.
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The Heartless consume the careless.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Salve María, llena de...